There he is, the man of the hour.
That's gonna go, man. Oh, thank you. That's gonna go. Come back for me.
How you feel?
Yo, that shit's crazy. Yo, they didn't even take it to the. They took us to a trail, but on the park side. Stupid hill. Y'all don't give up twice. And they're like, yo, what the fuck you doing? I was like, fuck. Yo, this shit killed me right here. You heard that dude right there, I was gonna give up. I'm like, yo.
Yeah.
Fuck that. Woo. I ain't even fucking mad at that. Leave that shit alone.
Yes, you are.
Yeah, I'm stopping out here. See you in November.
They got refreshments on the table over there.
Oh, shit.
You better get your fruit, man, before you cramp up.
That's what happened. I ate this morning, and I thought the fucking ham and egg. Yo, let me tell you something. I passed mad head. Like, I ain't feel bad. That's why I fucked up, because I got cocky. I was like, yo, I passed mad head. I was in the front when I got the third mile.
Shut
shit, I couldn't no more. Yo, everybody that I left, like, maybe, like, 10 people, 12, and they passed me again. That man that pushed me, he stopped twice. I didn't even know who was behind me. No, I shouldn't do it, bro.
But you finished.
Yeah, exactly. But yeah. Still, though, it tripped me, bro. I thought it was going to be the shit on the road. Yo, it's all fucking out. In the dirt, bro. Yo, in old hills. I'm a little bit trained, but... I got to take a shit.
Oh, man.
Oh, man, that shouldn't fucking joke, Mike.
Hold on, let me...